She was kind of fragile and she had a lot to grapple with, but basically she kept it all inside. Childlike and effervescent, with a well of pain, depth of I could not imagine if I
this is my way of saying goodbye.